y'all.
Yeah, we forgot to put that in the party here.
Yeah, we forgot. So I'm not gonna give it a try. Y'all gonna go ahead and give me a piece and everything.
I'm gonna put that out.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna cut with you in peace, y'all.
This is interesting.
Okay. Ooh, look at it. Y'all see that steam? They probably can't see it.
Okay, y'all, so this is how it looks. That's it. And we got a chicken.
Yeah, or rotisserie chicken. It matters.
Okay. Well, y'all see that cheese pool? Ooh, it's hot. It's hot.
It's all right.
Good. But hot.
Let me get my cut this up, y'all.
Woo!
Y'all, I love it. Y'all see that steam?
And the corn just makes it even better.
Yes, it do.
I ain't gonna lie, at first I was a little worried. At first I was a little worried. But, yeah, it's good.
Y'all? Thanks, Bussin. I'm telling y'all, gotta try this. I got to try it.
Yeah, it's definitely going on my table for New Year's. So we doing finger foods, y'all, for Christmas.
They will love this, and it's quick and easy to make.
I thought he wanted some milk. I thought he wanted all kinds of stuff. This is really good.
No, it's so hot.
And the corn.
Set it off.
Okay. Tell me y'all. Real good. I'm straightening this phone up.
Ain't about to get one of these.
Yeah, I better come get one of these.
What is that?
A chicken salad.
Oh, chicken. Okay, what size do you want?
It don't matter. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm about to tee it up, y'all. I'm about to tee it up.
I
was shouting to y'all to try this.
Yes, I really do. I really do too. I'm gonna put this camera up.
It keeps turning on. I think that's it.
Let's put this up under it. I want that too tall. I think it's too tall to go up under it.
Or just sit the phone on the thing.
On the what?
Oh.
Y'all probably see our food.
Y'all probably see our food, but y'all see what's in front of us.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, this is so good. Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I was a little worried when you started putting all that stuff in there.
Wow.
I was like,
You think we're all combined together, ain't it?
Yeah, I think we're gonna go good, yeah. What else y'all be eating in the country? I might blow up even more if I go to that country.
What are we eating? Pork pot.
What's that?
Every part of the pig in one pot.
I bet not eat that.
It's good.
Even the booty?
But we don't add chitlins in ours, though. The pork pot, we don't add chitlins into them.
Comment down below if y'all eat chitlins, because I can't.
I ain't even okay, but I ain't gonna lie. I used to eat them, but then I stopped eating them.
For real?
Yeah, we call them booty noodles.
They definitely look like
them. I'm using Deluxe hot sauce, y'all, the slapping guy on the chicken. Do you eat hog head cheese?
What's all this stuff, y'all?
It's like sow's meat. It's the whole head. It's part of the whole head, and it's got it.
I ain't never had it from. Just like he told me about some piece of that foe. What's it called?
Scramboli.
No, it was something like you said that in your town, y'all call it something where the it's like a chicken or a pizza that's folded or something.
You talking the chicken wedge? Oh, you talking the chicken wedge?
Yeah, that. That he told me about, and I said I had one to try. Y'all
gotta
take me and Shy down his town and try some stuff.
Yeah, this is good, y'all. Y'all love it. They'll love it. Y'all, this food is busting.
I know. And I love you. This chicken good too, y'all.
Mm-hmm. I think they make the chicken that good.
I'm gonna make you try, start trying. Y'all, this chicken from IGA.
I just went in there and I walked by and I said, what's the kind of got on the hot bar today?
I don't know. IGA has a hot bar.
Mm-hmm. It just be food with me. That the ribs was too high. I ain't like getting no ribs. I seen the chicken. I said, the chicken looks good. Cause you know, I always get food line with your chicken.
Oh, you do?
Mm-hmm.
I ain't never had a chicken. My favorite one is from Sam's. I like, what's called? Yeah, Sam's rotisserie chicken in Walmart. So it tastes really good.
The one I had from Walmart, I didn't like it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You tell me what you do, you get you some seasoning and put on that thing. I be love talking with this. And she put it back in the oven. She put a seasoning on it, and she put it back in the oven. I promise you can never
try
go wrong
next that. Time. Thank you, Auntie B. I'll try that next time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I like, a little Publix subs.
Okay, the best.
Mm-hmm. Better than Subway, I tell you that.
Okay. Who still goes to Subway?
I don't even know.
Let me tell you. So, somebody's on, I don't know, this girl always give me like nasty comments on my YouTube.
Oh, Lord.
She's like, girl, don't tell me you said to the water when you once you drunk it. I ain't take that to self-defense, right? So she decided to say, Ashari can't wipe her hands on the cat on the chair. But you can burp or something like that, she said. I said, yep, because Ashari gonna be wanting to clean the shells up. Who wanna a child wipe their hands on your chest, your heart, something that you work hard for?
Nobody.
But she said, and I just looked at, I was like, child, but let me hush by blocking from commenting on this thing. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm sorry, I'm about to start clapping back at somebody. When you come to my kids, I'm clapping back.
You're supposed to.
I'm freaking clapping back. Because,
yo, how about somebody emailed me? So my videos are trash.
Oh yeah.
I think you decided to email me and tell me that.
No, I didn't comment up because YouTube ain't gonna let you comment certain stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like y'all gotta think about it. Oh y'all know what y'all signed up for. We are human just as well as anybody.
We still have feelings.
Exactly, you still have feelings. But no fat jokes. Babe, they ain't gonna hurt me.
Don't care at all. Some more, y'all.
I'm gonna be on the toilet with y'all. Y'all
you don't seem to the bathroom or you lactose.
Mm-hmm, bad. And I didn't take my lactose pill either.
Well, at least it was worth it.
Ooh.
Excuse me.
Go ahead and burp. You need to be. Y'all, I do not eat like this in public. Now, I got mums now. But when I'm at home, and I'm pretty sure that's all y'all gonna be like, I'm serious. Like, when you at home, you don't care.
Because when you're in your own sanctuary.
Okay. And when I'm in front of that camera, sometimes you forget I'm in front of the camera.
Me too. And why can the food be so good?
Okay.
It'd be so good.
I'm going to shout and try that.
There's enough for her to try.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So much. That's why she don't like it. But... Mm-hmm. Sorry, little corn.
How'd y'all make this?
Don't tell me, can you make some more? Like, she loves that. Now I don't know how to make it.
Yes. And it's so easy. When I first learned, I said, it'd be hard to make this right here. And I had to make it every day. It was so good.
For real?
Yeah, I made it for Thanksgiving. Pants gone.
For real?
Yes. Everybody tore it up.
Oh, yeah, you did, because Minnie's on the phone.
Mm-hmm. not bragging about it.
Okay. And I was like, what is that? He told me he's gonna make the ham rice or something like that too. Mm-hmm. What is that?
So you juice with the ham and pour it into the rice and cook it.
Oh, like pearl rice. But you know that's what people do, right? For the make pearl rice. I think it's called pearl or pearl rice. Comment down below, y'all know what I'm saying. Basically take the chicken broth and put and cook the rice on the turkey wing broth, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. It was like ham rice, same thing. And then we like put little small bits of ham in it.
Cause you make, you know, you take one and cook the rice, you would take your
broth and you put it in. Okay. That's basically what it is. That's what it is.
Oh, okay.
You should do it.
I'm about damn food. It's good, don't you?
It is. I'm about that too.
Yeah, really.
But it's so good. Y'all gotta try this for real, y'all. Y'all gotta try this.
Mm-hmm.
It's real good. It's really good. Well, y'all, it's ready to end the video. It's your crew. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. Peace out, your crew. Till next time.
Peace.